What? What am I looking at? Eyes? Cloistered eye? I'm kinda... This is too easy. There's probably multiple phases. Let's see. Actually stuck. Observe. Turn start if one or more tokens. One stress.
What can we learn upon closer inspection?
Okay. I don't even know if I should kill anything. I mean, I might as well, because I don't know what the hell's gonna happen here. Is that even a corpse? I think so. What are more? Oh my goodness. I don't want it to. We'll see. Sanctuary? I could kill it now. We'll see what happens. Oh. Wait, what? Wait, what? Maybe get rid of the focus stuff? Oh.
Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond.
What? Bifurcated eye? Cluster of eyes. Twelve health, eight. Good hit there. Ooh, I see. I could kill this and see what happens. Problems I don't know. I kind of want to. Wait, what? Oh, it has like... Oh. Let's see. Then it goes, okay, so the more eyes it has. Ah. I don't know if I should do that, though. One or more tokens, so I assume that's any tokens. So guarding is not the best. What is judgment? 4 to 7? It's like, what else am I doing here? I have to do this. I think, yeah. That's too much stress. We'll see what happens here.
Shrinking gaze.
What the fuck? What?
Incremental. But deadly all the same.
What? What? How's that fair? What? I guess I'm just gonna smoke screen and hope something else happens. Can't be stunned. Debuff 30%. Focus fault. Yeah. Alright, well. Skill issue, I guess. Okay, at least you're blinded. Do I rip it now? You never know. I think I do.
Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse.
I could sanctuary also. No, let's get you up. Yeah, let's get you. I could do Divine Comfort, too. Maybe that's better. Maybe that's better. Do it now while before the stuff happens. 5 to 8. Horror. Apply on hit horror. Limerence. Okay, there's two other skills that I don't know. Apply as much burn as I can. Suppress. Wait. How much horror? Oh, it stacks. I think I do this. Is that bad? No, but if I get... I'm gonna have so many tokens on you, it's gonna... do so much stress that way. Oh, God. Let's see.
Darkness encroaches. Inexorable.
50% healing? Well, 6 stress. How much is Sanctuary doing? -2 stress. Anything to remove? No. Wait, but he was blinded, right? I guess that goes through? Apply unhit. Cleave. Just anything. Every token in the game, that's bad. I mean... I'm healing more this way.
Lenity. Grace. Small acts that drive back the darkness.
Okay. I only have one more of these. So... he is blinded though. I think I intimidate. That sound crazy. Wait, what? I can't even heal anybody. I think I do this. Hope that my leopard lives. Or maybe not. Maybe screw the runaway. Yeah, you never know. What's his 8 speed? 0? 6? You do gain. Yeah, I can't have my leper die. I'd rather have my runaway die than my leper, I'm sorry.
Sweat soaked brown.
Okay, good. Steady stance. We go fast.
Exhaustion takes hold.
I think my leper should... I think my leper should go. So I can solve him now. I have no idea. It's a lot of weak, though. Because I think I'm going to smoke screen with the runaway when it's her turn. So... I could stress heal, but... Maybe that's better. I have to kill this thing, though. So... It's a lot of stress. I might just start finale spamming. Is that dumb? I want that to crit, though. Oh, that's fine, I guess.
This is no time to falter.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to start. So we do this. Wait. Well, here we go. Yep. That's what I do. That's how I get out of this thing. I just keep finale spamming. Because I cannot heal. So it is what it is.
And wanes.
Uh-oh.
Snuffed out before her time.
Or Leper, it's all you. Oh my god.
Another wound. Another loss.
Oh my god. I want him to miss. Uh-oh. Wait. Uh-oh. Well. It's now or never. I'm dead here. Yep. That was kind of close, actually. Yeah, I mean, like, when you don't know what you're doing, it's kind of.
Do not despair. There is nobility in the attempt.
So I didn't look at the token to see that I couldn't heal the leper. That would have helped a little bit, right? The fact that they both died at the same time is cringe. First victory bonus. Yeah, about that. Live and learn.